If you realize you forgot a certain order during, like before the last 2 minutes, can you go back and order it and get credit for it? And the answer is no. Once you hit those last 2 minutes, it's preventative orders only. If you order an image, you're not going to get results or anything. So just focus your last two. If you had a bad case, if you know you should have ordered something and the time ended, that like just take the hit and just get maximize your points by ordering all the preventative now, because those last 2 minutes are or counseling. If you go and you counsel before those last 2 minutes, like before they give you the mark that you're in your last 2 minutes, you'll actually get points off for counseling too early. So if you say smoking cessation, anything before the two marks, you're going to get dinged. So once you hit the two mark point, it is only preventative screening, counseling, that's it.
So there's a question about if the case ends early, would you still be able to counsel at the end? And so what that represents, if you finish out the case, let's say it's 8 minutes plus 2 minutes, and you finish out the 8 minute component early, you would still have the 2 minute component at the end to be able to do the full counseling and prevention and all of that.